I am a self-proclaimed old, so I'm gonna sit down while I do this. I don't know if I'm in the frame, but so basically, my name is Jaimeen Baxi. I appeared a few days back, but now it's gone, so I look like a faggot. How many of you are offended when I use the term faggot? That's how RSS workers feel when you crack beef jokes. My God. I stay at a place called Cow Circle, Guy Circle, Baroda, and that is the reason why there is a beef ban in my country, because there is a circle dedicated to cows. This is my 10th stand-up. Honestly, this is my 10th stand-up, but my jokes are not that good, so don't expect shit. Because these people at Comedy Factory had to rename their session. This is Hack and Kill, but every time I perform, the session is called Flop Jokes. So they had a special segment called Flop Jokes, which they sat and for me. So that's how the 4 minutes are gonna be like. How many of you are born after 1995? I think everyone after 1995 is stupid. You know why? It's not offensive. You feel like you're stupid. When we grew up with cartoons like SWAT Cats. जिसमें दो ऐसे बिल्लियां अंडरग्राउंड हैंगर में जाके F-22 रैप्टर प्लेन लेके निकालती है और सिटी में बॉम्बिंग बॉम्बिंग प्रॉपर ऐसे साईफाई. You guys grew up with Shinchan, a kid who rules running around the house. So you guys are born stupid. There's no denying that. So I did my bachelor's from this college called Symbiosis Pune, which back in my days, 2009-12 batch, which back in my days was like the rave hub of the country. People went to Simbi to get high. So from 2009 to 2012, I never slept. 3 saal tak main soya nahi. Poocho kyun? Because I passed out. So, because that's how Pune is. Pune, it's in the air. Good Jews, according to me, are the most vernacular people. By the way, aaj mereko ek fun fact pata chala. The guy from Tarak Mehta ka Ulta Chashma, Tarak guy, he's called Shailesh Lodha. There is a reason why he has that last name. Because people who watch Tarak Mehta are like cops. So basically, Gujus are a set of very vernacular names. I know this person, and I'm not lying, I know this person who is called Rigam Pate. His brother is bass, his sister is treble. So it doesn't end there, the jokes begin from here, because I know these three sisters who are triplets, and their father, their own Sakka Baap, decided to call them Anal, Tinal and Renal. Imagine that dilemma when they go to a fucking immigration counter, they'll be on the counter, they'll be like, what's your name? It's like Aler. So, one more thing I can share from my Simbi days is, because I passed out, I don't remember most of the things, but there's this one person in particular I remember very nicely, and it is related to names only. So this guy was called Vinay. Vinay had a very normal life, except uske ghar ke baar jo surname ka board likha hota na, usme लिखा होता था B-O-O-B, because his surname was B-O-O-B. So it was Vinay Boob. His house had a name tag which said Boobs living inside. So and this also doesn't end there. His dad's name, and I shit you not, his dad's name was Sheikh Har Boob. His mother's name was Seema Boob. Things which most people don't. And in life, people progress. People around me are progressing. I'm 27. I just undress for life to 40. That's it for today. So we have our next act. His name is Khud. He doesn't need an introduction because I don't know his name. Good luck for the next act.